Today I'm going to tell you about what is urostomy and the care for it. So firstly, urostomy is a surgery that makes a permanent opening called a stoma, and a stoma is a pathway from the bladder to the outside of your abdomen. This will help the patient to excrete all the unwanted substances from the body, like pee or urine. Is collected in the specific pouch worn on the outside of your bodies, especially on your stomach or on this side. So I'm going to demonstrate now the care for it. So firstly, you don't have to bend your stomach. This will cause any harm to the back or the whole of your being on your stomach. So secondly, you don't have to sleep on your stomach. Don't have to sleep on your stomach. This will cause the harm to your abdomen or the back, the excretory bag. So, and third, you don't have to twist your stomach. This will cause and rupture or cause harm to the hole made on your stomach. And also, you should not apply any products on the side of the hole or the sutures. And you should wash the sides of the stomach or the hole properly in 2 or 3 hours. And do empty the bag when it's get half or more than that. So, thank you about it. Thank you.